والذنوب والمعاصي إذا ابتلي بها العبد عليه أن يسارع بالحسنات والطاعات حتى تمحوها، كما قال صلى الله عليه وسلم: اتق الله حيثما كنت، وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها، وخالق الناس بخلق حسن. فالمسلم إذا أذنب يعمل الطاعة. وفي الحديث عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه قال: ما من عبد مسلم يذنب ذنبا ثم يتوضأ فيحسن الوضوء ثم يصلي ركعتين فيستغفر الله إلا غفر الله له. لا تيأس ولا تظن أنك لا تتوب أو أنك لا ترجع إلى الله، فباب التوبة مفتوح، وباب التوبة واسع ما لم تطلع الشمس من مغربها، وما لم تبلغ الروح الحلقوم. ففي الحديث أن باب التوبة مفتوح كما بين المشرق والمغرب، وفي الحديث أن الله يبسط يده بالليل ليتوب مسيء النهار، ويبسط يده بالنهار ليتوب مسيء الليل، وفي الحديث أن الله يفرح بتوبة عبده، وفي القرآن أخبرنا الله بأنه يحب التوابين: إن الله يحب التوابين ويحب المتطهرين. فهذا أمر عظيم جدا، علينا أن لا نغفل عن التوبة والرجوع إلى الله عز وجل. نعم.
افتح مجال الأسئلة يا شيخ.
أي خلاص تقريبا، بس وصية أخيرة.
بارك الله فيك يا شيخ. So the Sheikh says, if a person happened to slip into sins and disobedience of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then he should be quick to do good deeds, because good deeds wipe away the effect of bad deeds. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, fear Allah wherever you might be and follow up a bad deed with a good one, it will wipe it out, and deal well with the people. So the Muslim, when he falls into error, falls into sin, he should follow that up with obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with anything that he can do, any form of obedience. And the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said that never does a Muslim fall into a sin and then perform wudu, pray two rak'ahs and ask Allah for forgiveness, except that Allah forgives him for the sin that he fell into. Whenever a Muslim falls into a sin and then he performs his wudu and does and prays two rak'ahs and ask Allah for forgiveness, that Allah forgives him that sin that he fell into. So a person, the Shaykh says, should never despair and never give up that he fell into a sin. Because the doors of Allah's forgiveness, the doors of repentance and tawbah, are always wide open. Always open. Until and except if the sun rises from the west as opposed to from the east, that's the time that the doors of tawbah are closed. Or when a person's soul is about to exit his body and it reaches his throat, is about to leave, and he's certain that he's going to die, and then he tries to repent, then it will not be accepted from him. Until those two things happen, the doors of tawbah are always wide open. It occurs in the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ that the door of tawbah is wide open as is the east and the west. And also the Prophet ﷺ said, Allah stretches out His hand in the night, so that the person who committed sins in the day can ask forgiveness and repent. And He stretches out His hand during the day, so that the person who did sins in the night before can seek forgiveness and ask forgiveness for what he did. And also the Prophet ﷺ said in another hadith, Allah is happy when a person repents to Him. Allah is pleased and happy when a person repents to Him. In the Quran, Allah Ta'ala said that He loves the people who repent. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ التَّوَّابِينَ وَيُحِبُّ الْمُتَطَهِّرِينَ. Indeed, Allah loves those who constantly seek repentance to Him, and those who purify themselves and keep themselves clean. So this is something which is enormous and great, that we should not become heedless of.